Yeah. This is for my little cousin Jessica. R.I.P. my beautiful angel. Friday night, it was lit. I was drinking, I was loving it with my missus, and I gave her a kiss. Went off to bed, saw the thoughts of running in my head. What's gonna happen next? Overthinking just about kids. Got woken up at 6:30 to get told my 6 and a 6-year-old cousin. She was now God's gift, and God wants his gift back. She turned into an angel, now I look back. No emotions, I just couldn't react. Lost all my colour, my life turned black. To think that I could never have my cousin back. My auntie felt someone near her, it was my granddad. Cause now my cousin loved the stars and the moon. She had a reserved place up in space with my granddad too. I respect everyone's helpful wishes, but I sit and think that I just am selfish. For the reason of this, let me explain it. So I hated life, wanted to commit suicide. I was trying to give up mine. What she didn't have a choice, she was just a force, just a fight. She was only 6 when she died. Tears keep on filling up my eyes. As much as I want to, I can't cry. Emotions keep on hitting me, my little cousin. That's my family. She is leaving her sister to fly high and be free. Pain in my heart matches the hole that she had in hers. Won't just be her, but a bit of me will be buried in the dirt. I can't believe a little girl can cause all this hurt. How she's laying there peacefully, I can hear a demon with me. She inspires me, and the demon starts to up and leave. I saw my mother cry, I had to be there for my family. And all anyone can say is that I'm sorry, little baby, R.I.P. I just question if that means anything. Cause she was special, she was more than something. She was far just from nothing. She has done more with her life than you have done in your time. She has done more in her life than I can ever do by spitting rhymes, and it hits me hard. Bless her with a special size heart. The reason that she passed, across her belly to her heart, she had the massive scar. She would call it her special zip, but no song can ever match the pain or the kind of special that she is. Nah. As she's looking down on me, I feel no emotion. I'm just frozen, thinking of this drastically, this tragedy. I can't breathe, I want to leave. No, I don't, because she's finally at peace. I can't bleed, think of my family. She inspired me, because she was fighting for her life. She was meant to survive. Half hour of being born, and now we're finally 6.5 years down the line. Emotion filled the skies, to watch your angel grow the wings just to fly by. So before I start to cry, granddads, I know you look after your granddaughter. You'll both be an angel to a sister and a mother and a father. And life is hard with half a heart, but a heart was bigger than all of ours. Speaking different languages, counting to 100 in them. The pain in my heart is hard enough. She had the kindness in a small, special heart, but yet her heart was bigger than all of us. So she'll fly by and high with the tears that she cried and the tears that she laughed. Rest in peace, my beautiful cousin. Your time has come and your time has passed. Fly to heaven, my brave little soldier. I will see you when I'm older. That's what happens when the time is hard. Cause our little girl had the kindness with a special little heart. That's what happens when time is hard. Cause my little cousin, that little girl, had the kindness with a special little heart.